My dear students, now we will see about heterosis. What is heterosis? Heterosis is the superiority of the F1 hybrid in performance over its parents. That is called heterosis. It is the superiority of the F1 hybrid. What is hybrid? When A plan is crossed with B plan, you will get a C. C is the F1 hybrid. These two are the parents. The superiority of the F1 hybrid in performance over its parents is called hybrid vigor or heterosis. The term heterosis was first coined by G.H. Husserl in the year 1912. In 1912, G.H. Husserl first coined the word heterosis or hybrid vigor. What is hybrid vigor? The performance of the F1 hybrid, the superiority in performance of the F1 hybrid in all the activities over the parents, that is called heterosis. The heterosis can be noticed in increase in growth, yield, greater adaptability of the resistance to disease, pest and drought. So the following qualities the F1 hybrid will have over than that of the parents. Yield will be more. Growth will be more. Adaptability. Will be more. How? Disease resistant qualities. These are all can be noticed more in the hybrid, that is the hybrid vigor or heterosis. What are the types of heterosis? There are two types of heterosis. Mainly heterosis is classified into two types based on the nature, origin, adaptability, nature of the disease resistant. Based on these qualities, reproductibility also you can tell. Reproductive ability. Based on these qualities, heterosis will be classified into two types. One is euheterosis. Another one is pseudo-heterosis. So based on some other qualities, based on the nature, based on the origin, based on the adaptability, based on the reproductive ability, the heterosis will be classified into mainly two types. One is euheterosis, another one is pseudo-heterosis. First, we will see about euheterosis. First type, euheterosis. It is the true heterosis. When the F1 hybrid will show the talent, the performance, superiority over the parents in all the qualities, totally, that is U-heterosis. When the F1 hybrid, the performance of the F1 hybrid will be superior over than that of the parents in all respect. That is U-heterosis. The U-heterosis will be divided into two types. In U-heterosis, further there are two types. One is mutational heterosis. Second one is balanced heterosis. What is mutational heterosis? The mutational heterosis is the simplest type of heterosis. Mutational heterosis is taking place due to the mutation. When mutation takes place in the organism, all the unfavorable genes will be removed. All the unfavorable genes will be eliminated. Say for example, lethal genes, recessive genes, mutant genes. These are not favorable genes. That will reduce the yield of the plant, that will reduce the quality of the plants. When these genes are eliminated by mutation, what is mutation? Mutation is the sudden changes takes place in the phenotype or genotype of an organism. That is called mutation. Mutation, most of the mutation will be lethal. So, when unfavorable situation takes place in the phenotype or genotype of an organism, that is called mutation. Due to mutation, when all the undesirable genes are eliminated, when all the unfavorable genes are eliminated in an organism, and favorable genes will enhance the heterosis, such a type of heterosis is called mutational heterosis. And the second one is balanced heterosis. That is formed due to well-balanced genes. When the favorable genes are balanced, due to the cumulative effect of the balanced genes in the hybrid, in the offspring, in the hybrid, that will enhance the heterosis. Such a type of heterosis is called balanced heterosis. Now we'll see the second type of heterosis, pseudo-heterosis. Pseudo-heterosis is a false heterosis. The pseudo-heterosis, some of the hybrid will show luxuriance. Luxuriance means overgrowth. Growth-wise, this type of hybrid will show over than that of the parents. Growth-wise, this will be more, but yield is less. Poor fertility or less fertile. Or sterile. They won't produce any offsprings. So such a type of quality present in the hybrid, such a type of hybrid showing quality, such a type of heterosis, hybrid vigor in the hybrid is the pseudo-heterosis. pseudo heterosis is a false heterosis that will show only growth wise more than that of the parents, not in the case of yield, not in the adaptive feature. They will not be resistant varieties. They will be sterile or having poor fertility or less fertile. So these are all the qualities will be shown in the hybrid. Such a quality of the hybrid is the pseudo heterosis. That's about heterosis.